this video, we'll look at the advanced features of the Edit toolbar. Before we get into it, I need to change the font to a multi-layer font. You'll see why in just a moment. The Advanced tool has three functions: ungroup to letters, ungroup to lines, and ungroup to layers. We'll start with ungroup to letters. Let's go ahead and click it. You'll notice that there are a lot more layers in the Layers panel. That's because the ungroup command just split each letter to its own layer, making it possible to edit them all separately. The best part? You can now change the font or style of each individual letter. Let's go back and look at ungroup to lines. This time, we only have two layers because the text was split to a layer for each line of copy. We can edit each line with its own font or style. Let's go back and look at ungroup to layers, but before we ungroup them, let's talk about why I changed the font at the beginning of the video. If you look in the Layers panel, there are three layers associated with this multi-layered font style. The last option in the Advanced menu only works with multi-layered fonts. Let's click it. This time, the letters and lines stayed together, as well as the additional layers of the multi-layered font. They've all been split to their own layer. They are all now separate, and we can edit each layer with its own font or style.